Right, here they are. There's the 20 mil. Oh, sorry, 20 inch. And there is the 24 inch, which is a heavy mower. When it stripes, it leaves beautiful stripes. Okay, this is a bar which I use to do the height of cut. Okay, I'm going to use this vineyard just to show the height of cut. Right, currently I have both mowers set to 22 millimeters. That is my height of cut this time of the season. Right, put my screw on the bottom plate. I can hear the front roller is touching the bar. And on this side, it's hooked. Front roller is touching. I'm checking the plate at the bottom. With the front roller, it's perfectly aligned. Let's check the cut itself and make sure the paper is cut. Perfect, 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 perfect cut. Right through the blade. Right, now the big boy. Height of cut, touching, touching, that is perfect 22 millimeter. The cut itself, perfect, perfect, perfect. I'm ready to cut.